Now, there's something kind of wonderful about waiting for a product you've purchased to turn up on your doorstep.
Track and trace is very addictive. It's a bit like, remember when you were a kid and you'd take mum's film down to the pharmacy and you'd have to wait the longest hour and you'd be in the perfume aisle trying on all the...
Hours or days.
Yes, It was very exciting.
My kids can't believe that we had to wait for photos to be developed. Now, though, unfortunately, COVID-19 has meant that wait for some things has become a lot longer as retailers deal with shipping issues. But how long is too long to wait? Hannah takes a look.
They're almost as famous as the characters who sit on them.
Hey, here's the birthday boy.
Whether it's friends or families hanging out.
It's just too bad they're all the way over on the coffee table.
There at the heart of lots of homes, real and imagined, is the couch, be it high-end...
Five stars for daddy!
..or humble like the old Hooper couch Pat Albury's had for 20 years.
I can't get out of it. I've got to crawl out.
Pat's decreasing mobility meant time was up for the old comfy couch.
So she'd been saving up her pension to get herself a new couch.
So when Pat turned 83 in February this year, she and daughter Vanessa celebrated with a new lounge suite from Nick Scali, Wairau Park.
She wanted something that reclined and had the electric footrest as well so that she could be more comfortable. They said that it was going to be between 11 and 13 weeks.
Pat paid a deposit of $13.50 and was told it would be delivered around 3 months later in early April. April arrived, but the new lounge suite didn't. Instead, there was a call from Nick Scali.
But they called to say that it wasn't going to be available until late May, instead of, you know, late April, early May, which she was really disappointed about. And she actually said to the guy at that time, you know, if it's not here by then, I want my money back. And he assured her that it would be here by the end of May.
During the scaling, but by the end of May, no new furniture, instead a new date of mid-July. The 13-week wait had blown out to 23 weeks. Fed up, Vanessa went back to the store to get answers.
Basically, they said that we had a 3-day cancellation period that we could have actually cancelled. After that, the terms and conditions are that you can't cancel. The sales manager actually chuckled. He actually laughed at us. He said, there's nothing I can do, we've made this exclusively for you.
Vanessa says when she emailed Nick Scali to complain, they blamed COVID-19. But she runs an import-export business herself and says in her experience, the 6-month delay was nonsense.
COVID was already in existence, and so they would know if there's going to be sort of, you know, how long their delays were already going to be.
Pat and Vanessa had run out of patience. They cancelled the order and asked for a refund. But again, Nick Scali said no refund because all our furniture is custom made.
I'll be pushing up daisies by then. By the time that boat gets over here, I can get over there and row it over.
The store did offer them...
free delivery and a free fabric protection.
They declined.
No, Mum wanted her money back.
It was back home, no new couch, no refund, and even more upset.
I think they're shocking. I really do.
In a case like this, consumer law does allow you to reject goods if the retailer hasn't lived up to their side of the deal and supplied those goods within the agreed time. But remember what Nick Scali told Pat and Vanessa.
They wouldn't give her a refund. Because the couch had been made exclusively for her.
Because exclusive or custom-made furniture is made to a client's exact specs, then it can be hard to on-sell to someone else. So maybe fair enough, no refund. But this wasn't custom-made furniture. It was, though, made to order because Nick Scali don't seem to hold a lot of stock and they make the furniture as the orders come in. So we thought, yeah, a refund is in order.
And after talking to Nick Scali and Ozzy...
Hello, Pat.
Hello.
We are back with better news. These are for you.
Oh, thank you. They're beautiful.
Nick Scali wants customers to know that its furniture is actually made well within the time frame, but...
deliveries are being severely impacted by COVID lockdowns, resulting in shipping and container shortages and closed ports. The shipping companies need to resolve those issues, but it's our responsibility to communicate timeframes to every customer. In May, we extended our timeframes from 13 to 15 weeks, and our T's and C's allow a further 2 weeks on top of that.
And I know we've got problems worldwide at the moment and all the rest of it. He could have said to me, look, might pay you to go somewhere else.
They want to apologise for the way you've been treated with the stress that they've caused you. They said their service was not up to standard, so they're going to retrain their staff.
Why be in business if you can't talk to people and have a little bit of communication?
So they are finally going to give you a full refund. That must be a relief.
Oh, I'm relieved, all right, that I'm going to get my money back. When? What time? You tell me and I'll be there.
Tino Pai, that is a great result for Pat, and it's the right result from Nick Scully, which told us if the shipping delays do continue, they might need to push out the wait times even further.
Yes, it added the overwhelming majority of its orders are delivered within timeframes. If that's not been your experience, get in touch with them.
This is also a really good reminder to all retailers. Look, you've just got to talk to your customers. They do understand delays as long as they're kept in the loop and don't feel forgotten about.
Yes,